Oh my God, this... I'm not supposed to have copyrighted material, but this sound is perfect for you.
Right?
Oh my God.
80s, baby.
Wow. Yes. Look at her.
She's...
Roxanne. Oh my God. Is that your real waist?
That is my real waist, yeah. How do you get a fake waist, baby?
Oh my God. You look fabulous.
Thank you. My ass is fake. It's a couch. I call it Lazy Boy.
OMG. Your hair is on point.
Thank you.
Well, you know, today I'm celebrating 6,000 subscribers on YouTube.
Okay.
And I want you to congratulate me.
Congratulate you?
Yes.
Congratulations. Girl, this video is dark. It's dark in here. We're in
yeah,
the dungeon.
Because I'm going to fix it later.
We're in the dungeon.
Yes. I wanted to make it dark and sexy because of the red. You really don't have to do nothing. All you have to do is just sit there and you look
here.
You look fabulous.
Yeah.
Your lipstick is actually really good because, I don't know, it's sort of like fading.
Yeah.
It's a fade.
It's because I was in the bathroom doing things.
Oh, my dear.
Yeah.
And that necklace is fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you. This is a little vintage piece that I got in L.A.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's cute.
So, Kevy Kev. Your Instagram name is?
Your Mom Kevy.
Your
Mom Kevy.
Your Mom Kevy.
Yes, YOURMOMKEVI.
Okay. And on a more serious note, because I know that you love fashion, because obviously you're a drag.
Uh-huh.
Who is your favorite? Because we have a lot of favorite female... you know, like icons from decades past. I'm not gonna say like who's your favorite because you won't know. Let's put it this way: like, who's your favorite like 1980s girl, rocker, rocker?
That would have to be Pat Benatar.
Pat Benatar.
Yes.
Oh, Pat Benatar. Did you know that? I believe it's today. They're having a Pat Benatar party somewhere.
They are.
Or maybe next week. It's a Pat Benatar party. It's just all Pat
where?
Benatar. I don't know. I'll have to figure it out.
Tell me where I want to go.
I know.
Yes.
Now I want to because I was
thinking. I tend to look like her when I do drag, so.
Yeah, you look very Pat Benatar-ish indeed.
Pat Benatar-y, honey. Yes.
Wow. It was obviously like Pat Benatar. Wow. Did you know that before Pat Benatar, she had another group, right?
Yeah, uh-huh.
What was the name called?
It was. Was it called?
Anyway, she was very glam.
Oh, very glam.
Very glam. She's in the glam era, and then she became Pat Benatar. I love.
My mom would know. I have no idea.
Your mom would know, of course.
Yeah.
You were born in 1985, probably.
I was, yes.
Were you? Oh, wow. Well, you're definitely 1985 right now.
Thank you.
What's your favorite Pat Benatar song?
That's really tough. I really like Hell Is for Children.
Oh, yeah. I've never heard of that one.
Yeah, it's a really good song. I like it because I like vibe with it. Like I can relate.
Wow.
So yeah.
You have nice teeth.
Thank you. Made it myself.
Kevy Kev. I'm actually selling a Pat Benatar original, the size of that whole wall. It's a silk screen of Pat Benatar on eBay, and she's playing. No, I'm sorry. A Pat Benatar is a work of art that she's in a pinball machine.
Yeah. Uh huh.
Do you know is that from 1979 or
1980? I think it's from around there. Yeah.
Yeah. She's anyway, so it's just small talk, darling.
Yeah.
To continue my fabulous video about Kevy Kev. Kevy Kev and the Rockettes. Oh my God.
Yes.
Isn't that fabulous? So when is your next show performance?
So I have a show at the Rail in San Diego. It's on Robinson and Fifth Avenue. It's called the Hillcrest Variety Pack. It's every third Friday of the month, starting at 7 p.m. And it's a variety show that features over 10 local entertainers.
So next week?
Yes.
You mean starting on Friday?
Yes.
Every Friday?
Every third Friday of the month.
Every third Friday of the month, obviously, because you need to relax for 3 weeks.
Yes.
And have a new... Because you could never wear the same outfit again, right? Or at least try not to.
You're not supposed to, but I mean...
I would have not recognized you. I would have not known that I fixed some of your outfits in the past.
Yeah, absolutely.
I would have never known it was you, but from now on, I'm just going to have to start looking at that ass.
You never know with me, honestly. It depends on... Yeah, the ass never changes and the
Can you
boots,
model
the
for me?
Change,
can you model for me your outfit? Let's just like give me a little twitch and twirl. OMG. And she's like 6 foot tall. The reason that that the video it's sort of dark, obviously because it's dark, because I have it on really, really high def. So when this video is on YouTube, it's going to be very high definition. So it's hard to, it's taking a lot of my disc away.
Okay.
Because I wanted you to look fabulous when I fix
thank
it.
You. Thank you so much.
What else can I say about you? What else goes going on? I really like all this little lingerie.
Thank you.
Layers and layers of sexiness and...
Yes.
Satin yes. And lycra.
I like to take my time and take it slow, so I have to have lots of layers. So you have to take your time. Take it a lot.
So what brings you to the spa today?
We were doing an event for Mr. Bear San Diego for Father's Day. It's Daddy's Day.
Oh, yeah, of course. Happy Father's Day.
What's a daddy without a mommy?
Yes. What's a daddy without a mommy?
So
of course.
To be the mama.
Oh, wow. Well, thank you, Kev, for giving me this exclusive interview at an undisclosed location with copyrighted material in the background.
Yeah, absolutely.
Goodbye.